you have to find, as it were, your own thing. Now, a job which you do purely for money can never be called a swadharma, because you're doing it for another end, to make money, which has a purely symbolic value. But when you do a certain work, because that is what is your thing to do, you want to be a doctor, because you're fascinated with medicine and all its problems. And you like people so much that you want to heal them from their diseases. Or for the same reason you might want to be a nurse. Or you might be fascinated with problems of law, so become a lawyer. Or fascinated with religion, so become a minister. Then you've got a vocation. Because you would do that thing, whether it paid you very much or whether it didn't. Because that's the one thing you have to do. If you're a painter, you have to paint. If you're a writer, you're one of those crazy people who just has to write. I'm a writer. I have to write.